Erlanger is preparing to add a new officer to its force. Take a look here. Keno is a German Shepherd who will start his 6 weeks of training at some point next month. The department selected him just last week. He's going to be paired with Officer Glen Hartke. Keno will serve a dual purpose. He will work on patrol and also sniff out drugs.